Hi everyone, welcome to Mech-Dickel Robotics. Today I will show how I made a STEGObot, a playful stegosaurus robot based on Arduino. This video is divided into four parts, in which I will show you a little about the concept of this robot, how I made the mechanical parts, the electronics, and programming. By the way, this video is sponsored by PCBway, which provided these high quality PCBs. So, let's get started! The concept of STEGObot has the will to make more playful robots, to have my 4-year-old boy even more interested in learning electronics and robotics. In fact, the design was inspired by his Stegosaurus toy, which guided me to make the cardboard prototype. The next step was to draw the parts and plans, and prepare the files to make the mechanics. See these parts? Cool, huh? Are they 3D prints? Everything you see here was handmade with high-impact polystyrene. The templates are glued in the plastic pieces. They are easily cut with utility knife. The edges are smoothed with sandpaper. And the pieces are joined with instant adhesive. The biggest feature of this robot is its PCB. I wanted it not to be a simple square PCB hidden inside the chassis. I wanted something different to be highlighted. The PCB shapefile was made with Inkscape, and the schematic and arrangement of the parts on the board was made with Fritzing. The PCBs were ordered from PCBway, which, in addition to offering high-quality services, has a very friendly website, where you can get an instant quote easily, and you can choose from many finishing and color options. PCBway also has a cool community where you can share your projects and see what other people are making around the world. So, visit PCBway.com, make your quote, and join the community. I received the PCBs by mail. It's very well packed. And they are really awesome. programming of STEGObot is very simple, as it has only three servo motors. Basically, we have to move the middle servo motor to tilt the front of the body and rotate the front leg servo. So it pulls the robot forward. So that's it. In the description are links to templates of the parts, PCB files, Arduino code, and also this blueprint art. So feel free to use and share them. I would appreciate your comment, and if you have a question about this project, what you liked, what you didn't, just say it. And support me by subscribing to my channel and follow the upcoming projects. Thank you!